this life of infinite chances and ways, of places and faces, endless train of days. Can science explain the reason of an encounter? Why I should get to meet one and not another? There are those who live just a stone throw away, but somehow our paths did not lead us to say, how are you today? Hope you have a nice day. The greetings we send to someone who is miles away. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. In life it is yen that brings us together. A friend I once knew only as a stranger. Life is woven with the same principle everywhere. Yen is the reason I meet one and not another. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. So let us sow seeds of good yen, bring joy and peace to our fellow men. Life is short, we are told, time and again. So let us build a world of good yen, my friend. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. Yen accounts for the relationships in our lives. Yen is the reason. Yen is the reason why we are together.
Slumber and began to question why he was was no longer sure if he was a man or a butterfly. How can I be sure I'm not just dreaming? How can I be sure in a world that's ever-changing? Like bubbles and lightning, the world is an illusion. Each fleeting moment is magic, deceiving our human vision. Everything's phenomenal, things are not what they seem. The younger world, this earthly life is like a dream. Yet amidst this illusion's looming of the truth supreme, the enlightened mind can comprehend the unseen. So why attach oneself to the material when this is not to stay forever and not real? Why give importance to the body that grows old and dies when we can heed to the wisdom of Buddha's advice? Oneself to the material when this is not to stay forever and not real. Why give importance to the body that grows old and dies when we can heed to the wisdom of Buddha's advice?
Crying, oh,
There's a reason behind your birth. It's not by chance you're here on earth. Who you are is how you have been. The law of karma tirelessly spins. Nature's law is perfect and just. We're the cause, the effect is cast. Though in life no one escapes pain, this sad human state need not always remain.
Joys and sorrows he encounters in this land. I need not be the man sentenced to hang, to feel his trembling knees and cold, damp hands. I need not be the winner with a trophy the poor slaughtered beast to know its pain. If we just try to show a little compassion, not just to man but to all sentient manifestations, then no tears will be shed in isolation. Another's joy will be our cause for celebration. I need not be the famished, desolate child to bear the gnawing pangs of hunger running wild. All I need is to look inside my heart, for compassion is there right from the start. So let us live life with a little compassion, and practice love not out of duty and mere obligation. In the end we shall all come to realize sorrow. Just try to show a little
science days as far back as 2,500 years ago. Buddha brought light to things we have yet to discover. Scientific truths only now uncovered. To be logical, impartial, rational, and pure. Space and infinite time continuation, to the great quantum theory of impermanence and constant transformation, from the fetus flowing through dynamic transfiguration, to the mysterious workings of the law of karma and reincarnation, let Buddha nature be your inspiration. Milky Way has millions of stars and solar systems. This truth, Buddhism showed the way for science to prove and to substantiate. Let Buddha nature be your inspiration. Buddhism answers why, a science still asks what. From science arises convenient devices and modern gadgets. But for question of sufferings, agony, compassion and life, Buddha's radiance will bring the light.